Nous sommes en France, à Toulouse, et voilà le monument aux morts de la Première Guerre mondiale. Nous sommes en dehors du Capitole.
And now, we're in a bar, sipping mojitos. My nearly lifelong friend Hector and I converse about the next big things in our lives. I have a lot to say. I'm anxious to start my new life and go to school for what I love. Toulouse, France, September 2017. That's where my journey started. My time in Toulouse was short-lived, merely the staging point for what was to come.
Au revoir, Colomiers. Au revoir, Toulouse.
The beautiful city of Barcelona, where I will be living for the next 3 years.
Oh, look, you have goth people, man.
It was easy making friends. Within 2 months of school starting, a group of us went on a trip to Milan together.
Hey, cutie!
Hello!
How are
you?
I'm good, nice to meet you.
Woo! Are you so excited?
Hey, no way!
Hey, are you videoing us right now?
What's up?
No, it's good.
Carl, does it work?
Yeah, it's working right now.
Oh, it's gonna get a phone. I'm like, he's not here?
It's like, there's the young version, and then there's the older version, the same fucking dog.
Here we go.
Jackie, not coming.
Listo.
Adios.
Oh my gosh, you saw
somebody
come up.
Like, you have it kind of a bit in that.
I'm trying to, like,
fucking Milan, bitches. Yeah.
Because I knew that, but it was
just
saying.
Me, and that's
getting 100% honest, I do kind of think I'm this side. Give us a little point.
Guys, do you want to do it with me? Do you want to do it with me? Wait, wait, wait. I want to do it with you. Oh, no, I can't hear that.
Challenge can be. That's just fucking amazing.
Dude, now you
guys. Most likely to tomorrow night need everybody's help.
Well, because they're so pissed drunk.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you want that POV. You want that POV. Yeah.
Cheers.
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 I don't know, you need to ask Fabio.
Okay, who's most likely to end up in prison? Okay, end up first in prison. Because you never know.
Carlos.
We're going. No, it's we're here. Going. We're going. He's here. Breakfast.
What is that? And when I was in London, we were asking.
Is there Zoom?
Yeah, the Zoom is the little slidey thing.
Take your stuff. Watch out, because there's shit right there.
I think that's shit.
Yeah, for sure.
We're waiting here for 3 hours for fucking Claudia and fucking Carl, and we don't even know where the fuck they are.
According to my GPS, Cristo.
Yep.
Arrivederci, Natalia. Arrivederci, Milano.
That was the first time I traveled with a group of friends, and I can't wait to do it again. For now, back to Spain.
Okay, do you want to buy it?
Yeah.
Okay. So that's that's only 1 million. So if you get
your file as a candidate for mayor, collect 500,000 from each player as constituent support.
Oh fuck, he's right. Everybody pay up 500k.
And
cat poops there.
Oh, okay, let's go there.
Man, this is wild. Huh?
So,
can you see through the dark?
No!
Winter break was approaching and I wasn't going home, so I used that time to travel. I thought for many days on where to go and decided on Prague, the heart of Europe.
Thank you.
I always wanted to go to Germany, so I hopped on a bus to Dresden. Walking around the city, I thought about the firebombing that had happened over 70 years ago, and how somber, yet magnificent, everything was. I like filming next to street musicians because I feel like no matter what music they're playing, it seems to perfectly capture the essence of the city.
I'm sorry.
the Dresden Military History Museum. Exhibit called The Sounds of War. Florence on the L.
Des Dichters Rudolfs, der Unterhändler, öffnen die Straflager. Andersdenkende werden geachtet.
I fell in love with Dresden because it rose from ashes with prospect. I fell in love with Dresden because it was a city that had heart. I fell in love with Dresden because the people rebuilt it using the same bricks that fell.
Deutschland. Auf Wiedersehen. Bis dann.